Can you solve these tricky math problems without a calculator? What is 144/12? The answer is 12. If a triangle has two angles of 50 degree and 60 degree, what is the third angle? The answer is 70. What is the square root of 225? The answer is 15. Like this video and subscribe for more fun quizzes. If x were 7, what is 3x? 4. The answer is 17. A shop sells apples at $2 each. How much do 8 apples cost? The answer is 6. How many centimeters are in 2.5 meters? The answer is 250 centimeters. How many did you get right? Tell us in the comments.